It's time. Time for what, you might ask? It's time to reprise your role as a supernatural assassin in Dishonored 2, declared a masterpiece by Eurogamer and hailed a must-play revenge tale by Game Informer. Dishonored 2 is the follow-up to Arkane's first-person action blockbuster and winner of 100+ Game of the Year awards. Dishonored, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so this time around we are focusing on improving performance in Dishonored 2. This is seriously an awesome game to enjoy, but the only way it's meant to be played is at 15 FPS or so on lower-end hardware, which, meh, I don't consider playable at all. Do not fear the FPS numbers, Low Specs Experience is here, the only software dedicated towards improving your gaming experience ever created. Some people might say, meh, you are just advertising a useless software. Okay, but did you try it? Huh? No. I know, you didn't. So please avoid posting bullshit comments below the video and actually start reading the annotations I left in the software. It's not hard. So first of all, what you need to do is to download Low Specs Experience from the website. After you did that, then install it. It's all simple process. If you don't know how to do it, there's a video on my website which will guide you through it. Once it's installed, you will get this shortcut on your desktop. Open it and go through the startup menus. Now press optimize and type in Dishonored 2. Then press load optimization. This 7-zip installation file will load. Now press browse and navigate to the destination folder where your game has been installed and press extract. Now go to your game folder and start RogueNetTech control panels at administrator. This window should pop up. Now simply select the method of optimization you want. I'll go with stock one in this video since I'm not already getting single digits. But if you are just so desperate to at least try the game on your rig, choose ultra low optimization instead. Once you decide which method you want, simply select the resolution you want to run your game on. I'll go with 720p since I was testing the game previously on that the same resolution. Now let's see the results, from 15 FPS to 30 FPS. Look, I know this sounds and looks suspicious at first, but I'm telling you now, I wouldn't put anything in the software that would harm anyone's PC. I've been doing this for almost 2 years now. Yeah, it's been almost 2 years since we started the development of Low Specs Experience, and it's not yet nowhere near being finished. But hey, one day it will be a finished product. Anyway, I'm now leaving you with the rest of this gameplay. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike the video if you feel the complete opposite. And hate the Nuovo protected games. Psh, don't tell anyone. The Nuovo is actually lowering frames in games. This has been Ragnus, signing off.
Has it? I need my signet ring. Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. I better take these. I have a feeling I'll need these. I've got to get out of Dunwall. What do I have to do to help my father? What do I have to become? Traitorous dog. The city is crawling with the Duke's men. I need to find a ship.
Listen up. I have bad news. Ramsey's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the scene. We've got to find her. That's it. We've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Circano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Person for the nest. Don't even know who that. I can just go to. Yes.
The former Empress Emily Caldwin has been accused of high crimes against the state. Anyone caught harboring her is equally guilty of treason.
Dunwall citizens. As of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former empress.
Hey,
who is?
Edition. Empress Delilah Caldwin, rightful heir to the throne, has taken power in Dunwall.
That's not right!
You're not fit for the watch uniform.
Blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Not my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If that's it for my shop, the entire month will be ruined.
Trust me, you don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
I've got to get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
Hey, who is
that? You're so dead!
End of the road for you!
Finisher.
You know what to do!
Here you are! That's Emily Caldwin!
Show yourself.
Is there any chance I...